"What have you dreamed for me?" she asked during her adoration time.
"Why did you create me?" I asked him. And again I heard within me, "I created you for my son."
Seeking answers in the silence of her heart.
I was falling in love with Jesus without me knowing. I spent hours before him.
Vocare with Sister Maria Conchita. Thursday, February 29th at 8:30 p.m. on Shalom World.